I felt more comfortable in a crack house.